whistle, and it sounded like it was coming from the mountain.
Mountain? I just remembered another part of the clue. Stoke up the magic in the mountain, and the lady will smile. But we need more information, Lily. And I know that your grandpa could help, if he would just believe that he could.
Lady?
She can whistle. I've heard her. This must be the map of her magic railroad. But the railroad's energy is fading away. I sensed it when we were out riding. Lily and I were traveling on the ground above it.
And I need to know it.
Because of Lily?
So, Thomas, we must get Lily back to her grandma now in case Diesel gets rid of the railway. But how can Lily go without gold dust?
The lost engine. Unless... Thomas, will you please take Lily?
Office, but what if I go on the railway and my wheels don't work?
But what if they do?
But what if...
Yes?
What if it's dark?
It will be for a while.
And cold?
Maybe.
And how will I get back again?
Because you're a really useful engine and we'll find a way.
Then I'll try. I promise I'll get you home to your grandpa, Lily.
From long ago. Now we can go back to the island and bring Mr. Conductor and Junior home.
I can't make her steam. I've tried all the different coals in the valley.
Ladies. Is that her name?
Yes.
Coal. Special call from the island of Sodor. That's what Lady needs. Patch, there's a cold truck up at the top of the mountain. Do you think you could get some?
Of course I will.